days, and I'm so grateful for the chance to worship with you all once again. So before we head into our worship segment, I just want to share a really quick thought. The past few months for me, the past year really has been a season of restoration for me. It's kind of been like my theme, if you will. And the reason for is the past previous few years, there's been a couple moments in my life where I just felt like I forgot who I was. I didn't recognize myself. I wasn't able to do or really enjoy all the things I used to love to do before, things that I felt like made me who I was. And part of that was spiritual things, was part of that was related to my relationship with God. And I don't know if some of you have maybe felt this way before, where certain personal circumstances in your life or just certain, or the situation around us in the world has kind of changed you negatively and you kind of don't recognize yourself. And it's hard, it's rough. So I understand that. But as I mentioned, over the past couple months, God has really shown me and reminded me of who I am. And he has reminded me that he is there. And I know he's still continuing to work on me. And one of the ways he's done that is through this one of my favorite Christian songs that I've played over and over and over again the past couple months. And it's a song about God taking us back into his presence. And one of my favorite lines from that song goes, "Here's where the dead things come back to living. I feel my heart beating again." And that's just, it's so deep for me. And it reminds me of Psalm 23, where it says, "He restores my soul." So with that in mind, I invite you all to stand with us and sing praises to the God who saves, who restores, who makes us whole again.
Oh, precious. You all know this song. Please sing with us, My Jesus, My Savior.
My Jesus, my Savior, Lord, there is none like you. All of my days, I want to praise the wonders of your mighty shelter, tower of refuge and strength. Let every breath, all that I am, never cease to worship you. And shout to the Lord, all the earth, let us sing.
My Jesus.
My Jesus.
Glory, for you are raised to
Creator before you. You silence the boast of sin and grave. The heavens are roaring, the praise of your glory, for you are raised to life again. You have no
Pastor Nestor and Uncle Eric for sharing those questions with us and answering those for our audience. In response to those questions and the message, I invite you all to stand with us and sing our closing song.
song to rise to you. When temptation comes my way, when I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. Temptation comes my way. When I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. Oh God, how I need.